building the module and up building this.
Took you 2 months to build that, huh, Chick? Two months to build. Oh, wow.
And I'm still putting things on it.
Right. It looks really nice, though. I like the tunnel feature because it really shows the train effect. It really does. It looks like a real train coming through the real tunnel here, even though it's a G scale, right?
Yeah.
G scale. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I built it to have those go through it, too.
Right. But that's pretty.
They just don't go around the corner.
Right. But that is really pretty, though. How long it took you 6 months to build that?
About 2 months to build the tunnel.
Oh, wow.
But I'm still working on the rest of it.
Right.